tracks. Maybe Aaron's and the Vanguard's. A ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here?
I'd like to feel my leg.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudis's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape. Then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? There's data here. There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. A crate. This should be useful. It's from my stash when I need it. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. More of the ruin down here. Where to now? Down here. Can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. Down it goes. This lead. Key module. Okay, let's see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. Nope. What is this thing? Guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might find a use for it later. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Sounds like someone's putting up.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just a fight. Aloy?
Errand! I'll handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Oh,
I'm going if there's acid on it. I can trade this green shine.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming.
Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this sun priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, when you took off, you left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Aaron, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.
I said we're good, Aloy. Go on ahead.
What are you standing around for, then? Help me off this thing.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
What are those Osirom doing out here?
Quick! Gotta scrap them before the scroungers get them!
charging right at them. Just get back to Chainscrape before you get yourselves killed.
Not with all this salvage lying about. Come on, crew. Back to it.
We're not gonna wait for no whistle. No way.
Looks like the Osirom decided to put up a fight. One less machine. Another one down.
Go! Going down!
There. Corey's safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. I don't know what Anora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to shore a barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a dawn before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Because if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Chainscrape can get back to work now. I'll go give Olvind the good news. Voiris too. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Time to get Ulven to blow the whistle, then Vladis to Baronlight.
You know what we need? Proper survey of the battle.
Still here, I see.
I cleared out all the bristlebacks.
Oh, you did?
Now that you've recovered from your shock, time to blow the whistle.
Oh, there, not so fast. I'll have to send someone out to confirm the kills. Make sure the valley is safe again. Shouldn't take more than a day or two.
No, you blow the whistle now.
These are innocent Osram lives we're talking about here. Surely the delay...
Either you do it now or I will.
Ah, I knew you could do it! Friends, gather around. The savior of Meridian has done
now
it again.
What?
The bristlebacks are defeated. You.
What?
Sound the whistle. Chainscrape is open for business.
Terrific.
Great.
Yay.
And Ulvind has agreed to personally pay every worker their lost wages.
Yeah.
That's more like it.
Yeah.
Woo.
Ha ha.
Yeah.
Don't you have an embassy to get to?
Yeah, I guess I do. Well, the Chainscrape's back to work. Merchants should be open to trade. I should see if they have anything useful before I send Wadis off to Baronlight.
Brought out only the good stuff for you, Red. Seeing as you got that whistle blowing.
Hey, I've been waiting to get my lucky hammer fixed for days.
You haven't done anything useful like getting rid of any bristlebacks, though, have you? Take your time. I promise you won't be disappointed. Come back anytime.
Where do you think you fixed this lucky hammer of mine?
Missy!
Shop just opened.
wouldn't hold my breath.
Still. Power and protection. What will you choose?